Hi, I'm just coming up to the back of Karapiro. Ooh, look at that house at the country outside. Look at the houses. Look at those houses. I'm back up. Look at that, would you? Look at that. One. Stop and get out. Look at this. Nice shot. This. Look what we got here. Like palaces, man. Right on this Karapiro River, the Waikato River. Look how nice it looks. I've just come from Pohara Marae that way. And just heading back to Cambridge. Cross over the bridge, like straight up into Cambridge in the world. Be on our way back to Auckland. I think I've done enough filming today. Look at that, will you? Well, who'd you like to live there? I still like the sea, but this river looks really nice. It looks pretty. The Thames to shame in England. Another big house over there, somewhere over there, look. Stretched along there, all the millionaires have made a lot of money from this Waikato land. These British titles. See what I mean? Made money, so we're catching up. Catching up. Sipping the couch, food on the bed. These lands belong to the natives. But it looks nice. Our park here has made the land look nice. Money does that. So we've got pound notes now. We have the use of the pound notes to catch up with them and have nice houses too. So we're still filming on this camera just to show you the best part of Cambridge to Cambridge, England. This is what you're looking at. New Zealand side of Cambridge, the beauty of Cambridge. Yeah, what the hell? Ooh. No doubt it's nice on the river over here. Behind there, you can see behind the bush. Past here. Okay, we've got a picnic. Could you just go and ski around the place? Beautiful, look. From Cambridge, England to Cambridge, New Zealand. This is what you're looking at. The countryside. Aye? How'd you like that? Karapiro Hydro Village. Karapiro route, or you go over the bridge on the other side. I'm going straight into Cambridge. And back to Auckland. You see the beauty side of it. One day there'll be houses on there that are worth millions. A million, 2 million, 3 million a house. Or one house. And their farmer will make a lot of money. See? So what I'll do, I'll take the whole lease over into the federal state government. That's what's going to happen here, people. The Maori Crown, federal state government of the world, shall, with the British Empire, seize on the fraudulent titles of this country, New Zealand, and return it to its common people. So that's what the farm looks like. If you love to come and live in New Zealand, then come and see Maui. We shall appoint a piece of land to the British system with a proud note to your credit. But you must do the work first before you get any of it. Otherwise, you'll be gone home back to England. You hear me right? Cars go past them, so I want to do my filming. Oh, lots of cars. Okay, so I want to finish this clip off by just showing you a bit of Cambridge, that's all. And we'll come up to the village soon. Maungatautari Road. So basically, I've had a good afternoon here in Cambridge, thanks to the weather and the sun, to get a good shot of the mountain, Maungatautari Mountain, and have some account of it. So it is the spirit of Waikato Mountain that I'm talking about apostolizing, legalizing, and making real the old days back to account for who is in charge of who in this great British Empire. Okay? State. So that's all for now. I'll send the film for the other side of Cambridge. Oh no, well, I'll film right through Cambridge. Love the views. It's Cambridge, right? It's all the side roads. 50 down the way, turn it down. Nice. This car is going too fast. Slow it down the way. That's more like it. Oh, go through Cambridge and show you around the place. This is more like views, people. 50 on the clock. Slow down, boy. Maybe a ticket up the road. Don't want to get the first ticket on Mary's car. Stop, boy. Stop. Which way are we going? We go straight ahead. And we can go that way or that way. Or go straight ahead. We go that way. Shakespeare Road. One way or the other. And just go straight ahead. That looks like the main road over there. It didn't say go right over there. Oh, it looks like the other car's going that way. But I'll go this way anyway. We're going the right way, that way. I didn't see the signpost. Oh, we can go that way. We're going around the back way. Mr. Town. Turn right up here, I think. Come around the back way. Go back that way. Signpost, yes, say go right. Anyway, we'll go right. Oh well, it's the end of the road anyway. Go back on the main road. That was the main road. Main road be down this way. Oh, we missed the town. I wanted to show you the town. This is the township. You come out and miss the whole town itself. That's the main road there. That's the main road there. Sure, that's the main road. I think so. I'm going to make sure I'm going the right way. Right here. I don't like to get lost. Oh, I'll turn the camera off.
Okay.
Bye. See you.